Good morning to all. My name is Harish. I am studying grade 7. I am the team leader.
Good morning to all. My name is Srivatsan. I am studying in grade 6. I am the co-worker of the team. The main sub-theme of the project is traditional knowledge system for sustainable living. The topic of this project is water smart. I would like to share some facts about water. Water is the most essential and important component for the human existence. Water consists of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. In world, 97.5% is salt water and only 2.5% is the fresh water. That too, 1.717% are stored in the glaciers and only 0.750% is available at the ground. The water also helps in the digestion and absorption of and lubricates the mucous muscle in the gastrointestinal. Water also makes various functions in our body, such as transport of oxygen and nutrients and producing waste in and out of the cell. Osmosis. In the normal osmosis, the lower concentration sites move to the high concentration through a semi-permeable membrane.
Reverse osmosis is that water moves higher concentration to lower concentration inside the filter. And the RO absorbs calcium, potassium, phosphorus, iron, magnesium. The reverse osmosis is filtered water. We should pour the filtered water into the copper vessel because the copper
also makes a slight change in the pH level of the water from 7.83 to 7.93, which may also cause a change in the taste of water. It also adds copper to the water. It boosts the immunity and the digestion system in our body. Normal humans should have 1 milligram of copper every day. If he takes 2 liters of water every day, he might get 0.4 milligram of copper.
And you should spread some tulsi leaves in the copper vessel because the nutrition present in the tulsi are calcium, potassium, phosphorus, iron, magnesium. The lesser minerals in the water comes back in tulsi's to water. The tulsi have extra vitamin A, C, K. When tulsi leaves are added to water, the elements present in tulsi get dissolved into the water. And health benefits of tulsi are treatment of asthma, reducing stress, reducing back pain, oral and dental health, insect repellent, good for skin, to treat kidney stone. To treat kidney stone is also known as renal therapy. In this we have Tirukkural also. The meaning of this Tirukkural is we can't survive without water. Thank you.
Thank you.
And we have a tulsi powder.
Instead of using these tulsi leaf, we can also use the tulsi powder, which is easily available at every market. Thank you.
Thank you.